that is to never stop fighting for the things we believe. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg once said, "Fight for the things that you care about, but do it in a way that will lead others to join you." We are the future of this country, and we have an opportunity to shape the lives of our community in the very course of history. Each of us in this room has the ability to create a meaningful change in the world and on the people around us. I hope that in this time of celebration, you take some time to reflect on how you will start making these changes. Communities like Woodrow and of us happen, and we have the privilege to take this opportunity with us into the world and create our own impact. While we have no idea where the next few years will take us, for now I leave you with this. Once a wild path, always a wild path. Thank you.
Graduates of Woodrow Wilson High School, please turn your tassels from right to left.